Do not be afraid of the challenges that are ahead, Thomas and Alyssa. They teach us selflessness. They teach us resilience. Today, you are here amongst your closest family and friends who love you and support you. They pledge to you their continual support. And the graces of this sacrament will help you to discern the will of God, to know the true, the beautiful, and the good, the pleasing, and the perfect. May God, who's begun the good work in you so evidently, by his grace, bring it to fulfillment.
When you need me, I am watching.